In this video, I'll show you how to fetch and refetch assignment from JupyterHub. The address for JupyterHub, jupyter.cs.r.fi. Log in with your own account. And then choose the server for our course, CSC3240. And start the server. By default, JupyterHub will navigate you to the notebooks. These are notebooks for your own account. And from the menus, you can see Files, Running, Clusters, and Assignments. Click Assignments. Here you can see Released Assignments, Downloaded Assignments. Downloaded assignments are assignments I fetched before. Now, if we're going to fetch assignment 1, we can click Fetch. Then it will be added to downloaded assignments. Now let's go back to Files and check Notebooks for our course. You can see assignment 1 here. You can see the notebook files and the CSV file. For some reason, if you want to refresh the assignment and you want to keep the old version, we can just simply rename the old one and then go back to assignments folders. Now assignment 1 is back here. Click Fetch again. It will be added to the downloaded assignments folder. Now let's go back to Files, can't see it, refresh the page, now it's here. Now this is the notebook for assignment 1. In another video, I'll show how to edit this notebook and how to submit the assignment.